Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long. But you did the right thing. You followed the plan. You brought the summoning key here, and you destroyed that bloody machine once and for all. Thing is, Maxis went and ballsed everything up.
Please, you must help me.
He heard voices, you see, calling to him.
Only together can we prevent the destruction of your world.
It wasn't really his fault. You know, he hasn't actually got his soul yet. All I got was a brain. Anyway, the key thing, as in the thing that is key, is that Maxis fiddled around with the summoning thingamajig and accidentally released an even bigger bastard. Someone even I didn't know was in there. The Shadow Man. The one and only original Harbinger of Doom. I'm going to be absolutely truthful with you. Things have got way too far out of control. This isn't any vague woo-hoo-hoo evil. We're talking about the Apothicons, the most powerful and evil entities in all the existences that ever existed. And now they're here, in our perfect world. I'm not going to sugarcoat things. It's a fucking shit show.
This weapon will serve our needs. Slaughter, survival. Maybe even salvation. Before my eyes, it is as though the universe has collapsed upon itself. Once more, I am alone. But for the ghosts of the past. Certain plan has not gone as planned. The battle may continue. What is the purpose behind this unknown object? Together as enemies, We have Comsol very far. Dr. Monty. He at least holds some grasp, some understanding of this twisted realm. Forces of gravity work in our favor once more.
Double points!
As the demons fall, our profits will rise. You too have a death wish. This tortured realm with divine flames. Success may be fleeting. I fear the souls of the damned still haunt this place. Trapped. Leave this place, demons! We have come too far to yield so readily.
Overlords cannot allow you to continue on this path. Now, my parasites will consume you.
Your buzzing will perturb me no more, wretched insect. Childish behavior is predictable, demon.
Okay, fellas. If you've been paying attention, or even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
Dare take your soul when I am finished. An echo of a realm where many misguided fools lost their way. Provoking me, demon. Use correctly. Any flavor favors victory. So much of the past has returned, but what of our future? If we fall, you will all fall with us. Sometimes we fall, but we always rise again. Haunted by the many spirits that suffered in this place.
Resistance is pure.
forces dwindle once more. Ammunition must be secured. I do not think I recognize this place. Should I? Different flavor may be a result of Dr. Monte changing recipe. This place has long been a link between realms. Low ammo is undesirable, especially now. Brittle bones crumble. I do not desire the flavor, only the power it imbues within me. Demon! I need more ammo. These are desperate times.
Attack you. You let them walk all over you, didn't you? You just let things happen. Believe in the police. You clung to the most simple of motives. You had purpose. But then he took it all away. Dr. Monty.
Something's happening. I do not gobble gum for taste, but for tactical advantage. Nothing else. Your ignorance is predictable. Survive this conflict. Our journey will surely end without more ammunition. Something within. Show me your power, Dr. Monty.
Devour them,
my dear three-headed beast.
One head removed. Our journey will surely end without more ammunition.
Additional payment for our efforts? We accept.
A foolish lapse of concentration that could have cost me dearly.